evening and welcome to Los Angeles, California, where a city known for its beautiful people is about to get down and dirty with ECW.
ECW superstars redefine the term La La Land, if you know what I'm saying.
That they do, and there's no second takes for our brand of action. Has one of the most storied careers in WWE history.
Oh my God, that did some serious damage.
If you don't like it, look away, you wuss.
He anticipated that move perfectly, using that object with sickening effectiveness. I hope somebody stops this.
Well, I sure ain't gonna do it. You're welcome to go out there, partner.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat. He slipped out of that one. You feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
How in the world is a human body supposed to withstand that kind of impact?
Well, if you keep getting hit like that, you don't. Plain and simple.
I'd say this matchup has lived up to expectations so far. What do you think, partner?
Yeah, it's off the chain for sure. I'll tell you that right now. I can't wait to see how it ends. Be a really good time to start wearing down a body.
Yeah, that's it. Do it again.
I know physical punishment is part of the game, but I can't believe you're enjoying this so much. How humiliating to get hit with your own signature move like that. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, that and 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee. Okay, yeah, great. That's just great. Now, why don't you quit showing off and get down to business here?
He is getting down to business. He's in the sports entertainment business, isn't he? He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
Well, I guess it's better than being put through a table, but not by much.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
Talk about bringing that hammer down, but good. Oh, man.
The fans brought their signage to the arena, huh? But oh, my God, what a chair shot.
There isn't anything like the sound of steel meeting human skull.
Shot. That sledgehammer will mess you up for good.
How does someone even hope to come back after something like that?
He's tuning up the bend.
And there it goes. Sweet kid music.
I don't know about that. Sometimes seeing your own blood pumps you up even more. Your adrenaline starts to flow.
But what about the long-term ramifications? An injury like that could become serious, especially if the match goes on much longer.
He reversed that one.
Oh my God, what a sickening impact from that sledgehammer.
No kidding. That thing is meant to crush stone. Ugh. Just imagine what it will do to a human body.
Great reversal. What a reversal!
company an in-ring competitor.
Considering the fact that I'm afraid of my wife, I haven't really thought about it that much.
I don't know, man. You'd be tough to catch in that ring. Kind of like a greased-up shaved cat with mayonnaise on his face.
For this match.
This is what it's all about, being front row for the best sports entertainment action on the planet.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars of the ring. His opponent is out of it. He's tuning up the band.
Sweet chin music. That's guaranteed to take the fight right out of you. Here's the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Looks like they've come in here and stepped up their game.
Yet, but the ladder of success goes both ways. On the losing side, that means a trip down one rung.
I was talking to one of these superstars before the show, and they let me in on a little secret strategy planning for tonight.
And that strategy was?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret, now would it? Jeez. I wonder why nobody trusts you.
I don't use the word evil lightly, but that's what comes to mind when I see the delight Mark Henry takes in destroying his fellow superstars.
Evils? Just a word that losers like you use to describe people who do whatever they takes to win a match. I'm not one to judge a match with stars, but this one is off the chain.
I agree, partner. These competitors are really giving it everything they've got tonight. This crowd sounds like they're about to blow the roof off of the building.
I'm digging it. The louder they are, the less likely I am to hear you blabber.
He may get the three count right here.
Two.
I think everyone's gonna leave. And there's the pin.
One, two.
I hope the fans know they're getting something special tonight.
They better. It's not every day you get to see a match like this.
Yes, he's busted open. Oh, my God.
Well, this is not checking. That's pretty obvious. This is pure competition, and sometimes the blood has to flow.
That may be true, but it's still a little disconcerting to see it happening before our eyes. Whoever thought we'd be calling this match together? Hey, partner?
No fool. Hey, enough of that. Only I got heat with me stuck with you.
Well, you're not gonna last long if you keep getting hit by that.
You got that right. I don't care how tough you are.
Man, that's why foreign objects are a superstar's best friend.
Well, I guess that depends on which end of the object you're on. Look at these superstars. This can't go on. Oh, man. I don't think that was ever meant to be used like that.
Creativity has its advantages.
do you compare today's superstars with those when you were active in the ring? Now that was some serious impact.
I bet you can hear that sound all the way up, even in the cheap seats.
The crowd is certainly... Oh my God, how can you hope to defend yourself against an object like that?
That's the nature of the beast, man. If it's not nailed down, someone's gonna take it and try to bash it in your head.
Just broke his opponent in half with the table.
He might break the table in half on his opponent. What kind of preparation goes into a match like this?
What? Besides the endless workouts, travel, and mental anguish, these athletes don't just chill out on the couch between matches.
I know that, partner. And I have the utmost respect for them because of it.
Whoa, you see that?
God, talk about a difference maker. There he's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
We got a pinfall attempt right here.
One, two.
Here is your winner, Shawn Michaels.